Oh wow, I have this too, but it's, this one's in bad condition too, like, how? Well, it's in bad condition. No. How come there's no, like, life sizes this year? There's no life sizes here. They may have threw some stuff in the kids' aisle too that they normally do. They do not have a good lineup. 2014, this is where I got my Heads Up Harry, but I guess either they don't have everything out yet, or they're just not gonna get much. Like I said, this place is normally a good place to go to. Oh! It's a 2016 Mystic Wheel.
Your assumptions are wrong.
Look, guys. This is the 2018. It doesn't have the new base the Losemans have.
The lesser of two evils is still evil.
That's
I'm coming for you.
Yeah, but normally they have a lot more stuff like that. Thing's super freaking loud, so. They have this, Jimmy, inflatable. And this is expensive. Something that's probably donated. It's, What the heck? I have a lot of broken stuff here. Like I said, half of it is donated. Probably some, holy crap.
Marco! Marco! T! There she is, T. T, my mother? No. Oh my god.
This is batch 4018.
Assumptions are wrong.
I don't get it. The new ones have like a rough base. So. What the heck? I'm going. Let's just put the music wheel. This one right here. Good. Anyways, yeah.